Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist standing 65 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, Alexander the Mauler Gustafsson. Introducing his opponent, out of the red corner, a look-see-doo fighter. Standing 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Endicott, New York, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, John Bones.
Levine, our referee for this light heavyweight bout here tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada. Here we go. Nice turning side kick to the body. Gustafsson gets caught by a solid uppercut. Oh, he's rocked here early. Caught him again. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Big right hand.
Oh, combination. Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt there, Mike. Left hand. Reversal right into full mount. Look at this. He's out of it. And he's in full guard. Jones got taken by that right. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, John.
Jones, winner by knockout.